Hey guys, welcome back to Electrical Car Repair Live. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. Today will be a super helpful video, guys. If you have a Hyundai Sonata and you're trying to find the radiator fan relays, the cooling fan relays, guys, stay with us. We'll explain where they are. Most likely you have two of them. One is for low speed, one is for high speed. But if one of them doesn't work, maybe the fan will not work at all. Also, we will explain how you can test your fan, guys. So that way you don't need to waste money and find out exactly what's wrong with your car. Now, that should work on generation Hyundai Sonata, this generation right here from year 2009 to year 2015. If you guys need to buy any parts, tools, cheap fuses, guys, we're going to share the link in the description of the video below where you can get all that from for a really good price and quick shipping as well. That's where we get all our parts from. Another thing, guys, every single car we get at the garage, we try to make at least 200 to 300 free repair videos. Why we do that? Simply because our mission in the shop is to save you as much money as we can. All we need, guys, in return, please subscribe to the channel and like the video. Now, what's the plan, guys? To make at least 200, guys, free electrical and diagnostics videos that will be shared on this channel you're watching right now, Electrical Car Repair Live. And we will have more than 300, guys, mechanical videos taking the whole engine apart, the whole car apart, and we will show you how to fix pretty much anything. All that will be posted on our main YouTube channel. Okay, it's called Auto Repair, guys, right here, guys. We have helped more than 100 million people. So let's go ahead and start on it now. So looking at it, guys, this is a 2013 Hyundai Sonata radiator cooling fan right here. You have one fan, you have a fan computer, you have fan module that controls all that stuff. So we'll have a video, guys, that will explain how to test your fan, the different speeds, all that stuff, the brain for the fan as well, and find out if it's good or bad. So all that will be shared on our channel, okay, and we'll have the video. Also, guys, now where that relay is located. If your radiator fan doesn't, okay, run correctly, your car may overheat, okay. Overheating your engine can be really costly, guys, due to the fact that if you overheat it, okay, you may cause damage to the cooling system, you may cause damage to the head gasket, and that's where things get really expensive. So if you notice that the temperature gauge is climbing, immediately, guys, okay, test the fan, okay, if it's not working, and also check the relays. You have that fuse box here, you have one tap here, one there, squish, pull straight up, okay, and flip it this way. So let us show you now, okay, what we are looking at now. If you come right here, that one that says, okay, C fan low and C fan high, those are the relays for the radiator fan. Now, we'll have a special video how to test the relay, guys, and I'll put the link in the description of the video below. But this is for low speed radiator fan, this is for high speed radiator fan. Also, if your fan does not work, maybe even your, okay, your AC will not work as well. So in some cases, it's almost impossible to get these things out without using pliers, guys. I mean, you can give it a try. Okay, and I did get one out. The other one is exactly the same way. Okay, let me show you. If you need to buy a new relay, we'll put the link in the description of the video below where you can purchase one for a really good price. Okay, and quick shipping as well. And the other relay is exactly the same relay as well. Okay, right here. This is for low speed. The other one is for high speed. So that's how you guys remove them. When you're ready to install them, let me get a new one. All you have to do, push it back in, guys. Okay, just like that. So you get the idea. That's how you guys do it. Hopefully the video will be helpful to any of you trying to do that. If you have any questions, let us know. Thank you for watching and see you guys next time.